Joining us from Capitol Hill is Robert Gibbs, who in a couple of hours will assume the role of President Obama's press secretary. Robert, good morning.
Harry, how are you?
I'm really well. The sort of news of the last 24 hours is based on an event that happened in the Oprah Winfrey show and this question about whether or not Joe Biden was actually offered either Secretary of State or the vice presidency. I want to just play a little bit of sound and get your reaction.
Joe had the choice to be Secretary of State or vice president. And I said, Joe, no. Well, okay, he did. So,
Joe.
Laughter all around, but Robert Gibbs, what is the true story behind the story?
Well, you know, then Senator Obama and then Senator Biden sat down to talk about how Senator Biden could be most helpful to this ticket. They talked about a number of things, including staying right here in the Senate. But the one job that then Senator Obama offered then Senator Biden was the offer to be Vice President of the United States should they win this election. That's the job that was offered and the one he accepted and the one he'll assume with President Obama today. We're excited about the team we've put together.
All right. Very quickly, is Hillary Clinton's appointment as Secretary of State in any real danger as you see it? Some Republicans have voiced serious concerns about her husband's financial backing. Do you think her appointment is any significant danger?
No, Harry, I don't think her appointment is in any significant danger at all. I think the steps that the Clintons and the Clinton Foundation have taken above and beyond anything that's in government ethics regulations right now to protect anything from going on, I think make sure that Hillary Clinton will be sworn in very quickly as our Secretary of State, and that she and President Obama will work hard each and every day to bring peace to places like the Middle East and throughout this world. I think she's going to be a terrific Secretary of State, and we look forward to having her very quickly.
All right. I've got about 30 seconds left. Mr. Gibbs, talk to me about this speech. How long has it been done? Has the president-elect still been working on it in the last 24 hours?
Yeah. Well, they practiced some yesterday, and I'm sure he's, I know he's tinkering around with this word and that, but the bulk of it, he cleared his schedule last weekend and spent two full days working on it and writing it. And as Chip said, he's very happy with it. He's, I think, more relieved that it all came out, that it's out of his head and onto paper. He's excited about the road ahead. He understands the moment that this country's in, and he's anxious to get to work.
All right. Robert Gibbs, we thank you so much for your time this morning.